We're back. And we're baking.
We're back and we're baking.
So we're gonna try and bake.
Little problem, we can't bake at all.
And we don't have a recipe.
We're just gonna guess. We're not even gonna weigh anything out. Realistically, who has time?
Not me.
It is currently like
1 o'clock in the morning, so.
Right, so let's start. No, we actually are gonna burn down the house.
We will.
Right, preheat the oven.
To what though?
I don't know.
There's no numbers on what. This is a great start, kids.
We can't even turn the oven on.
Right. Let's try that. I've got no numbers on my cover because we wiped them off.
Okay. So that's another plus. We don't know what temperature it's on.
So that's great. So, how do you bake?
I think we need to start. Do we put everything in together?
I think you can. Should we put everything in all together?
Yeah.
I think that. So this is just tippy caster sugar in. Help me. Oh! Oh no!
Oh yeah, before the video even started, we already spilled caster sugar there.
Oh no. Oh, why is there lumps in it? Does that matter?
Alright, should we put some.
Let's put some of this in. Are you meant to use self rising flour?
Well, we're going to be using self rising flour. I don't know what I'm doing.
I think we're going to make loads of cakes, but we can't. But, yeah.
I don't know what's happened there.
You made chocolate cake?
Yeah.
You put some cocoa powder in?
Yeah.
Are you supposed to put cocoa powder in?
Yeah, just do it. Whatever. Who cares?
Yeah.
I love this already.
I put vanilla extract in.
No! Oh. You stepped in the dog's water.
Lauren!
The chocolate cake. She's not put vanilla in a chocolate. That's stupid.
How many eggs do we need?
Just slow down, Ryan. No, I'll hold it. I don't trust lots of anything.
James! Babe!
We're so irresponsible babysitters.
Too hot.
Don't care. James, by moving and coming downstairs, it's making you hotter. You do realise? Huh?
It actually is true, because if you actually move, it makes you hotter. It's more energy. It's actually true. I'll believe you.
Thank you.
An update on our mix.
Looks dry.
We're using floor butter, not sponge. We're so hygienic people. Did you wash your hands?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter because we're eating them. Just remember, I really care if my hands are dirty. My arms hurting already. Something about this doesn't seem right.
Why am I acting like I know what I'm doing?
Fully know what we're doing.
Okay, that's nice enough. Yeah, just put that in. Maybe if we add eggs in.
Guys, we're professionals. Stop. I need concentration. This is great. I've already cracked an egg open on the floor.
This looks lush! Not even joking, that's going to be good, isn't it? Guys, does this look like cake? How's that? I think it's a bit runny though. Add some more flour. Should we just make a big cake instead of a cupcake? I have a big cupcake thing. Maybe that'd be I just dropped her. I actually think we're done.
Yeah, before she dropped her phone, we decided that we're going to not do cupcakes, we're going to do a big cake. Because we're talented. It's going well, that is just too good to do.
It's going to go wrong.
This house is going to be in ashes. Right, let's do some aesthetics.
Right. Oh, you can't see it. Don't turn it! I don't think this is enough for a cake. Oh, it's a small cake. It's a small town cake.
Yeah, it's
living in a cakey world. Oh no! We didn't mix it! No, it's too good to be true.
Yeah. We're not professionals, like Gordon Ramsay come for us. Yeah, we're better than you. We can just mix it in here, it's fine.
This floor's been for a lot this
We should have probably like cleaned up as we went. What's cleaning? Fixed it. I'm gonna drop this all over the floor. I'm not going to tip it because I don't trust myself. I'm okay, can you get salmonella from it?
Salmonella comes from it.
I want salmonella.
This video is so messy, I don't even know what I was trying to say then.
I can't wait to eat this. I wish I actually put it in the oven.
I would say it needs to go in for...
Just do it until it's cooked. That's Guys, we know what we're doing.
Right, let's put a timer on.
A timer? But we don't know what we're doing.
We're going to make buttercream.
No, this is not big enough.
Ow! I don't know where any of my bowls are.
I can smell burning.
The cake's burning!
I can smell burning.
No, it's just a bit on there.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
It's fine, it's not burning.
It is burning, but not the actual cake. The...
What's that mean, your YouTube video?
Of course.
Yes, say hi. Oh,
hi.
Wait, what am I... Wait, yeah, say hi.
Hello.
Oh, shit.
Don't subscribe to me, baby.
Don't.
I'm cutting that out.
This is, like, kind of good.
Oh, oh, my shit.
Chill.
It's no, it's not. Trust me, no, it's not.
But it's not gonna fit in this. Like, maybe we can just do it in the chocolate bowl.
To be fair, I don't really care.
Should we just put it in the chocolate bowl?
At this point,
you two are idiots.
Oh, I didn't even realise Lauren's little brother called us idiots until editing this video.
Oh! What's happening?
We probably should have done it in a clean bowl, but we didn't.
It's in my hair, so I'm gonna have to shower tomorrow. So, actually, why not? There we go. I think that's it, is it?
We need a lot of that.
Oh no.
He's Karen.
Oh no.
Nice little touches. Oh, they look kind of cool.
Let's see. Oh my god, that cake looks so good.
I'm low-key impressed with ourselves.
Our freaking cake!
Why is it burning on the top? Why is it wobbling?
Is it supposed to wobble?
Wow, Al, that's top quality filming right there. Everyone can definitely see what you're trying to show them. Oh my god.
Just to wobble.
Raw inside.
Wow, we're actually such good cooks.
It tastes so good. Give me one.
Give me one.
This is the best part about that.
Oh no, Al.
We'll eat it anyway. And while it's baking, we're gonna have a dance party.
So cool.
Break over. Ready?
Oh no, I so stepped in that.
Why does everybody actually keep calling us idiots though? Oh, actually, wait, never mind, I know why.
We're gonna get salmonella.
It's a gun. Don't shoot me. Ah. Oh no. Did you shoot me?
Oh, have you
landed in butter?
I didn't mean to.
Acting with blood and all.
Wow, that's good.
Look, I saw these in the cupboard, so I bet they're going to tie us around, but they're kind of not. I don't think it's actually done, though, which is the problem. Oh.
No, it's not done. Oh, dear.
It's not meant to wobble like that.
Yeah. Smells like burning.
Probably is burning, to be honest. It burnt it.
You can just cut the top off, it's fine.
It's even done.
Right. It's just not
Guys,
cooking.
It's not cooking. Oh no.
Should we just put it in until it fucking cooks?
We're gonna be here in a while.
I don't care.
I'm so sorry. I am actually really sorry.
No, let me kiss.
I'm really sorry.
I think I've got salmonella.
Sorry. Ah!
It's good.
It tastes good. Are you okay? Let me save you! We're gonna smash your phone, I'm not even joking.
Oh, can you put this back up?
Is my arm sticky now?
Can you put that up properly?
You're so disabled.
I can't be bothered.
Oh, I'm gonna have to wash my shorts.
We all know that you're not gonna wash them.
I just broke my...
No,
I haven't, don't worry.
I want some cereal.
My god, it's got Joy strawberries in.
Did you not know that? Are you special? Hi.
I'm not even sorry for that joke, it was kind of good. Also, ignore the wet patches on Lauren's shorts.
His special clothes on.
Ow!
That tastes good,
man. Wow.
No, that knife can actually chop people's fingers off that one.
Put it back, that's not a good idea.
No, put it back in the right place.
Sure.
Yeah. Hello? How are you?
Wow,
it's cooking! That cake's been in like nearly an hour, I swear.
The cake's been in
my eyes! What? No, this looks lush.
Lauren, that's burnt.
Oh, that's burnt. We burnt it.
We burnt it. I knew that was going to happen.
Oh, we cooked it.
It's burnt, but it's fine.
Look at that. That's burnt.
No, this is our cake. It's black, but whatever.
To be honest, I think it might taste good.
It does.
No.
It's fine.
It doesn't taste really nice.
It tastes really bad.
No, Lauren, it's black. It's like stuck to it.
Oh, we lost half the cake.
Push the cake in there, yeah. Mix it all together and just eat it.
Ah.
So the cake's in here now.
Don't say that. Stop it. Stop it. Don't even say it tastes wrong, you know it tastes good.
We're mashing it into the buttercream.
Don't worry, we're saving it. Don't worry.
It's going to taste really good.
It's kind of melting into it.
Get a plate so we can present it.
Maybe we should just mould it into a cake.
Careful, careful, careful. This looks so
the thing is, we actually tried so hard.
No, that's actually lush.
So guys, that's the end of the video.
It was going successful and then it went downhill.
I think we jinxed it.
This is the end result of our cake.
Yeah, anyway. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed it, please comment down below.
And give it a big thumbs up.
Make sure to subscribe too.
Leave some suggestions down below of what other videos we can do.
Yeah, we're going to go because we need to clean this all up and it's not going to clean itself.
Bye! Another long night, she gonna wanna wait on me. I'm about to catch my flight, so you don't gotta wait on me. You don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna, you don't wanna.